Manitowoc police say they're investigating an attempted homicide that happened near Westfield Park. According to the Manitowoc Police Department, officers responded to the park around 2:30 in the afternoon of Sunday the 6th. The release explains that there was a shooting incident as multiple men got physical, which then led to both sides shooting. The investigation is currently ongoing, and there is one person in custody at this time. Turning to you.